Alright, let's continue. The dialogue session ends 2 hours later without too much incident. The topics include the circumstances regarding the venue, money concerns, and request to publicize the event and general feedback session. The discussion was lively and we learned more than enough to make the dialogue session worthwhile. Most importantly, that it was good to see so many clubs interested in our event. At the end of our discussion, we held a poll regarding how many clubs wanted to participate in Genifest. 14 of them answered positively. Impressive number, all things considered.
今日は本当にごめんね。私がちゃんと挨拶しなきゃいけなかったのに、あんなことになっちゃって。
You know, one of the main problems I have with Shirasaki is that she doesn't try to do anything with her, like, problem. She has this, like, problem with social anxiety, and she doesn't, like, try to talk with anyone, you know? She doesn't try to, like, be the one who will always initiate contact with someone or something. Because if she will be doing that, it will be day by day becoming better, but... No? Leave it to Tsukuraba, apparently. I mean, I guess it's more effective when Tsukuraba does it, but, you know, you need to take that in consideration also. Also, considering she's basically, like, fucking club leader, you know? So, Rosaki apologizes shortly after we return to Tsukabrom. She bows without taking the seat.
]大丈夫ですよ。なんとかなったじゃないですか。参加者も気にしてませんでした。これからですよ。
Everyone knows that Shirasaki tried her best. No one would fault her for how it didn't.
Demo, 人前で話せないなんて... 部長として...
心配しなくていい。 何があっても誰かがフォローする。
Tsukuraba observes ring true, but something bugs me about them. I can identify exactly what it is. That's... someone. Not she. I think.
Shirasaki
Yeah, because she thinks that Kakei more suited, I guess. No, Tsukuraba's correct. We'll support you whenever you need Shirasaki. Shirasaki smiles. Everything is back to normal. I guess this shouldn't be an issue.
しかし... 今日は予想以上の反響でしたね。
14団体も参加を希望するなんて思わなかったよ。
We all started talking about how today went.
しかし、多すぎるのは問題だぞ。
どうしてですか?
冷静に考えてみてくれ。
Tsukuraba begins to elaborate. If 14 clubs participated and each club is given 15 minutes, then the event will need to last around 4 hours. The amount of time we reserved for the cafeteria was 2 hours. We won't finish in time unless we reduce the amount of time each club gets, or we reduce the amount of clubs altogether. Our first idea is to hold a lottery to decide which clubs get to participate. Otherwise, we'll have to extend the reservation from the original 2 hours. That will bring further costs with it.
I would like to participate in all the groups.
Of course, you would prefer this.
時間が足りないからお断りします。じゃあ、塩見祭と同じになっちゃう。
Well, she's right. She's not giving us any ideas.
気持ちはわかるが、ただじゃないんだぞ。回収できなかったらどうする?
Mm-hmm. It will cost 1.5 million yen for 2 hours, which means 4 hours will be equal 3 million yen.
下手をすれば100万クラスのマイナスだ。割り勘にしても簡単に払える額じゃない。 夢や理想だけでゴーサインは出せないぞ。
Yeah. Tsukuraba's reality-based argument causes the club room to go silent. As harsh as it sounds, none of us can speak out in rebuttal.
今日の意見交換会は出演者のニーズを知るためのものだし、ミナフェスの開催はまだ確定していない。逆に言うと、やめるなら今のうちということだ。かなりのリスクを伴うことは分かってくれたと思う。
Shirasaki purses her lips.
そうだね。私の夢のために、みんなに借金を。借金ができたら、みんなでアルバイトしましょう。
Shona interrupts Shirasaki before she can continue. The usual curtness is gone from her voice. Because it's home, but it's also brimming with strings.
図書部は6人いるんです。1ヶ月に1人5万稼げば、それだけで30万です。支払いを2、3ヶ月待ってもらえれば、きっと返せます。
待て、部活でそんなに長い時間拘束できるか。
チョコラボ stands up to an objection.
今だって十分拘束されてますけど。
それとこれとは、
部活のみんなで企画を立てて、失敗したらみんなでツケを払う。何もおかしくないです。
しかし、本来部活はお金のかからない。
自分たちにかけましょう、桜庭さん。
桜庭closes his eyes. She then falls back into his seat in resignation. Never thought I'd see Misono speak so forcefully.Apparently, the most aloof can also be the most passionate. I catch her sneaking a glance at me as I think about her. Maybe this is linked to our conversation before lunch, yeah.
要は、お客様を集めれば勝ちなわけですよね。
じゃあ、ルイフィーの。
それに、チケットが売れ残ったとしても、今の活動をバイトに変えれば済む話だ。
It sounds more interesting to give it a try when it's put that way. You come to a work agreement?
みんな。いいの？失敗したら大変だよ。
大変かもしれないけど、ま、同意の上だし。
Almost all of us nod at the Kamina, with a look at the one person who didn't nod Sakuraba. She's looking at the table with the wild deep in thoughts.
私は、バイトをするつもりなんてない。
Because we'll do that together!
たまもちゃん。一緒にやろうよ。
And that's not okay from Shirasaki.
私たちには、たまもちゃんが必要だから。
Shirasaki's moving voice echoes through the room.
勘違いするな。
Yeah, I was right. Sakuraba looks up.
え？私がやるからには、赤字なんか出さないってことだ。
Sakuraba raises her eyebrow with power.
たまもちゃん！
With power. Can you...This is hype music. Why? Shirasaki grabs onto Sakuraba's hands and shakes them up and down. Can you not? Can you please stop? That's not... Sakuraba looks like she's in heaven. From what I can see you... I can see you can tell how devoted someone is to Shirasaki, but how many times she shakes the hands. Though Sakuraba is probably the only one who'd keep the count. Meanwhile, I indulge in my bad habit and look at everyone's faces. Yeah. Kanosuke is the only one whose expression looks somewhat clouded. Megumi says maybe a part of her, but that doesn't mean it fits her. If only she would reveal what's on her mind.
では、6月19日にミナフェスを開催しよう。
Applause rings out throughout the room. We've finally started our very own events. All of us are looking forward to the future with optimism. With optimism, right?
皆さん、せっかくですから、ここで乾杯でもしましょうよ。
おお、いいね、いいね。
Shirasaki distributes the mugs we keep around. We all fill them out. What? We all fill them with our individual drinks. Shirasaki, how about a few words? Shirasaki calls your mug, calls you.
図書部は今までずっと誰かから依頼をもらって活動してきました。でも、ミナフェスは私たちが自分で考えたイベントです。いろいろ大変なことがあると思うけど、最後までやり通そうね。
ちょっと先ほどですか、マーク。
みんな、よろしく。
Everyone chooses in response. Our six marks clean together. We all take a week. Somehow this means what it is for better today.
よし、そうと決まれば作戦会議だ。今回の企画の成否は宣伝にかかってくるだろう。ですね。ごっつい宣伝プランを考えちゃいましょう。
None of the clubs who wanted to participate will be able to attract people by name alone. We're pretty much confirmed to be in the red if we fail to publicize this event well. We have to let as many people as possible know about our event and make them want to see what it's all about. Let's see, how should we do this?We formulated a general publicity plan after a bit of discussion. It's essentially made up of three propositions. Number one, customary flyer distribution. Number 2, take up Serizawa's offer to go on the lunchtime radio show as a guest. Yeah, that's good. Number 3, put up advertisements in the web news at the cafeteria in the shopping district, at all the participating clubs and so on. Sakuraba volunteered to design the posters and flyers, saying that she'd do them all over the weekends. We'll take the separate roles that we're most suited to. We also decided to temporarily stop taking requests from our website from the start of June onward. It's mostly due to the upcoming increase in administrative work, but also as a safety measure against any unforeseen circumstances. Shepard. My phone announces the arrival of an email. Take a quick look at the... who it's from. Oh! Is the Shepard... the Shepard actually replied to me?
Koki, どうした?
Yeah, it's only to me, apparently. No, I just got an email from an old friend.
またまた! デートをすっぽかした女の子とかじゃないの?
No way. I kept it secret from everyone that I replied to the Shepard, so then the truth now would be more than awkward, yeah. I'll check the email when I'm alone. I say goodbye to Skaraba at the front of the station, then immediately open up the email inbox on my phone. It really is a reply from the Shepard. What does it say? Call out to me if you figure out my true form, Shepard. How should I take this? One possibility is that the Shepard is utterly confident that they cannot be found. That would make this a mild taunt. It will be something like, yeah, try to find me, if you can. Another possibility is that the Shepard does believe that I may be able to find out who they are. There's nothing I can do if it's a former, but if it's a letter, then there is a chance to find out the Shepherd's true form somehow. In short, there's a hint as to who the Shepherd really is. It might have been in the past, or it might be in the future. Furthermore, it also means that the Shepherd is close enough that I can call out them. I don't know for sure which possibility is the right one, but if I want to find out who the Shepherd really is, there's no harm in going with the most positive one. I sent them another email for peace of mind. Is it possible for me to deduce your true form? I don't know if I'll get a reply. It's all up to the Shepherd. The unexpected twist is getting me excited. From now on, I have to pay very close attention to everything around me. Who knows when the Shepherd could be sending a hint my way. May 29th. I'm back home after finishing the usual helping out at the library. I went the whole day observing everyone I saw for sticks of the Shepherd, from each and every library committee member to the elderly security guards. Unfortunately, none of them turned out to be particularly suspicious. Based on the previous email, the Shepherd seems to be observing us from failed halls, which would mean that someone around me is a Shepherd. But I didn't find anyone who fits the profile. Did I overlook something? Or maybe I was just unlucky and didn't meet the Shepherd today? It's impossible to tell. I'm reading a book after a good soak in the bath when the doorbell rings. Sorry, but I'm at really good part right now. Resistance high, and now my phone's ringing too. It's Kadashi, then. Oh yeah, I did promise to let you watch TV for a few Saturdays nights. Well. Get up and head to the entrance hall. I didn't see her at all today in the library. I see whether she brings up anything Shepherdish. Open the door. Just saw her face greets me. Sorry, I was absorbed in my book. Books? I accidentally speak without thinking.
Kakei-kun, 先生よく聞こえなかったからもう一度言ってみて. 今度は間違えないようにね.
My promise with you, of course.
よくできました.
She lets herself in with a smile. She raises on my bed in her usual pose. Can find any abnormalities with her behavior. If you don't mind me asking, are you the Shepherd?
そうだけど.
She's fucking around. She's puzzled as how to, I guess. Seriously?
冗談に決まってるでしょ? バカじゃないの?
Yeah, nothing to see.
そうそう。今日はお土産持ってきたんだけど。
Shows around on the bed? If you did, I don't see it.
部室のこと、進展があったの。今日図書委員長と掛け合ってきたんだけど、とりあえず5月末での待機は回避できたわ。
Good. Really?
マジマジ、おめでとう。
Oh, I see. Yeah. I pass around the room like a benzo. I'm so happy I'm at Crossroads. I don't know how to put this. I'm really glad.
努力が報われてよかったじゃない。図書委員のみんなにもお礼を言っておいてね。署名してくれたわけだから。
Oh. Yeah, we will. I'm actually a bit surprised that the president allowed it. If anything, we've been even noisier than before. Was the president aiming to get us to help out around the library from the beginning?
そうかもね。でも今回のことで図書委員とも一体感が出たんじゃない
？Oh yeah. Yeah, we've been working together for what feels like ages.
なら今後何かあっても。きっと多めに見てくれるって。
No, I guess, yeah. Considering they know who we are, what people we are, you know, it will be easier to take. She's right.
でも、物質没収の話を完全に撤回させるには、もう一声必要ね。
You're watching TV here and now because you agreed to find out what that push is.
わかってるわよ。
She gets a little pause.
今日の感じだと月曜日には何とかできそう。
I'm counting on you, Kanashi.
大事な土曜日の夜に一晩中居座らせてもらってるんだから、そのくらいはさせてもらうわよ。あ、予定ないんだっけ？ごめん。
She grins mockingly at me. It's irritating, but I'm in a good mood, enough mood to let it pass. All I need are my books. Here's the remote control for you.I toss the remote control towards the bed.
Catch!
She dives to catch it. Her shoes get flattered from the momentum. So, from the movement, not from momentum. You showing off your underwear like that.
Nita?
No.
Ara, 残念でした。
She switches on the TV and flips the channels as we went. It doesn't take too long. It doesn't take long for the preview of the drama series to come on.It looks pretty involved. There are explosions, break-ins, and all the stuff. This is good.
気がついたら朝まで一直線や。
Are you serious? I've never really found any TV program interesting before. The ending credits start roll. So...We both collapse onto the bed. We watch through the whole 6 hours. It's a weird feeling when your body is so fatigued, but your mind is bouncing with excitement.
見ないとか言って全部見てるじゃん。
Yeah, once you start, you can stop. The story was about an FBI agent trying to save a kidnapped president. The main character was one of those maverick types. He ignored orders, ignored innocence, and searched places without permission.
やり遂げた感がすごいわ。
She holds out her arm with sleepy looking eyes. I give you a firm handshake.
じゃあもう帰って寝るわ。ああ、だる。
Good night. I also want to sleep. Fuck, stop fucking with me.
ありがとね。
You didn't do that, Peppers. She slowly picks herself up from the bed and strolls to the entrance hall. Huh? There's a towel underneath the bed. Excuse. Karachi, you fool.The door to my apartment closes. She couldn't hear me, huh? She's after here with her towel on her hands. I imagine it's a corridor just as she's entering her own room. Crash, you forgot this?
Ah, gome. Arigato.
I hand the towel over to... What? To the hyo? To hyo! She seems awfully drowsy. I also get a brief glimpse of her apartment from over her hands. Huh? I feel like I just saw something strange. But I'm not sure what exactly it is.
おやすみね。
Good night. The door closes before my eyes. What was that feeling? I stayed her door in deep thought, but something was off somehow, but I can't figure out what exactly. I should head back to my apartment first. The reason comes to me in a flash. Her apartment didn't have a washing machine. No, not only that. It didn't have a kitchen and dishes or utensils.Oh, furniture, anything you'd need to leave. She's Shepherd. Oh, I saw was a completely deserted room. Let's think about this logically. If Fisher doesn't have a washing machine, fair amount of people use Randramos, so this in itself isn't a problem. It's also been natural not to have dishes or utensils if you always eat outside or order takeout. Next furniture. My apartment is a typical one roomer with a kitchen, but Hadachi's should be a symmetrical one. From the entrance there'll be the exterior excuse for an entrance hall. After that there'll be a corridor about 2.5 meters long. The right side of the corridor should have a small kitchen and a place to put a washing machine. The left side should be the bathroom. Straight ahead should be the door to the living room. If there's the door open, you'd be able to see the refrigerator, bed, and even the window all the way to the other side of the apartment. In other words, you'll be able to see almost the entire living room from the entire entrance hall. Your living room didn't have a single piece of furniture in it. It's possible that there were pieces of furniture in the parts of the living room that I couldn't see, but that still be way too little to live with. No furniture, no washing machine, no table where she can be living here. But if she isn't living here, then why is she pretending to be my neighbor? Why does she keep coming to my apartment to watch TV? This is way too fishy. Maybe this is a specific hint provided by the shepherd. If that's the case, then is she the shepherd? No, I shouldn't jump to conclusions. I found parts of her that are suspicious today, that's all I can say for sure. I need to confirm whether she lives next door or not. If she really doesn't live here, but she's pretending to be my neighbor, then shepherd or not, she's a very suspicious person. I pursued that avenue further once I had my proof. Alright. I have to keep a close eye on her for the time being. Let's see, do I have any books on how to tail a suspect? May 31st. Morning on the way to school. Looking for detective yesterday, I discovered some books that I thought Shirasaki would find useful. I sent her an email and arranged to meet so I can pass them to her. I would normally do it in the club room, but there is a good reason why I don't want to.
Ohayo, Kakei-kun.
Shirasaki arrives 2 minutes ahead of schedule. She looks a little out of breath, she must have run here. Morning, sorry for calling out you here. Guys, ask what I want. I figured you could use this. I hand you a bag with books inside. She stares blankly at me for a second before looking down at the books. I found this lying around in my apartment. I thought you might want to give them a read. She face lights up. I'll take them back if you're not interested. Like a politician. Yeah, you will. She starts to sulk. Jeez, you pain! She holds out the books in front of her with both hands. Is it really something to be so happy about? Was I being too much of a meddler? She's in great mood. I don't really want to spoil it, but I wanted to talk to her alone so that I could be frank with her. You know, about those books. My best fell off. Shirasaki switches to a more serious expression upon hearing my tone of voice. I don't want you to take this the wrong way, but your welcome speech in the dialogue session wasn't all that, you know? She looks apologetic. As our president, you're probably going to give even more of those speeches in the future. So Robert said that it will be okay since she'll back you up, but I think you'll be better off if you try to conquer it yourself. Although I can't help, of course. My palms are getting sweaty from my nerves. I'm perfectly capable of saying terrible things as a joke, but being serious critic isn't any fun for me. It's a remnant from the time where I lived only to make others feel good. But pointing out a flaw to someone and encourages them to overcome it, that's something I can't imagine myself doing back then. But the fact that I'm doing this for her now, the fact that I want to do this for her now shows how much I've changed.
Kakei-kun no yu-tori da to omou. Amaete bakari ja nakute, jibun de motto ganbaranai to ne. この本を読んで勉強してみるよ。
She smiles as she holds the book up. Just the books up. Sorry if I sound of a bear.
全然、全然。
She waves her hand in front of my face.
むしろ、心配してくれてすごく嬉しいよ。
That's good. You can relax now.
ありがとうね。気を使ってくれて。私、頑張って上がり症を克服するよ。かけいくん、見放さないで付き合ってくれる？
What does it mean? Sure, that's why I rent you those books.
約束、ね。
Ah, I see. So that's kind of... Ayano's... Shuna's family as well.
よし、今日から頑張るぞ。
She carefully places the books into her own bag. There are so many keychains attached to it.
あ、チャーム、気になる？
Is that what they are? I thought they called keychains.
今風だと、チャームっていうらしいよ。定義はよくわからないんだけど。
I'll check. I do a bit of searching on my phone. Looks like they called bag charms. No, wait. There are a few places that call them key charms too.So, how's this charm anyway?
Really?
She peers at my phone. She first inches closer and closer to mine. It's as if her head is attached to my right shoulder. Her eyebrows flutter with each blink.
Key charm and key holder, what are they different?
I guess those with rings and keys are keychains?
Keychains. But this key charm can be attached to many keys.
The mysteries keep piling up, but I'm starting to care less and less.
Oh, そうだそうだ。言葉の話がしたかったんじゃなくて。
She pulls away from me and starts rummaging through her bag. She takes out a keychain, charm, whatever. It's made from a ring of silk flowers. The design feels very nostalgic somehow.
これ、昨日作ったんだ。
You made it yourself? You're really skilled.
よかったら、本のお礼と、あと、約束の印ってことで、持ってくれるかな。
It's for me. She nods and looks at me sincerely.
私がくじけたら、捨てちゃって。そしたら、捨てられないようにって、私も頑張れると思うから。
Oh, yes. Well, that gives this little thing some heavy significance. It feels like if I wear it, a skull will constantly pop up next to, next to its time in the menu. But it's a promise I want her to keep. Most kitchens nowadays look just as embarrassing anyway. I'll take it then.
ぜひぜひ!
She presents it to me in her palms. I quickly try to attach a key to it. It slides in like a glove. I like it, thanks.
よかった!
She smiles. What did I wanted to say of my chest and she took it positively?It's good to be brave sometimes. I mailed everyone about the harbor on Sunday. We can start our PR activities in earnest now that the danger is over for the time being. We're getting ready to split fires. I have my makeup done by Kanatsuki as usual.
Sakuraba-san, 土日でビラ作っちゃうんですから、やっぱすごいですよね。
Yeah, the design looks very professional too.
自分なんかとは気合が違います。
No one could beat Sakuraba in those terms. I hit in secretly turns as a speaker line here easier access to the parts she's working on.
かけいさんも女装に慣れてきましたよね。昔はすっごく嫌がってたのに。
He's just dealt with it, I guess. I hate it just as much now. I've just given up here. Mind if I zoom my cheeks myself?
いやいや女装してる人間のセリフじゃないです。
Yeah, that's kind of... There's a bit of playful horror on your face.
はーい。眉描きますから動かないでくださいね。
What else? She gets work. She's getting awfully close, so close that I can smell what soap she uses morning. How? I guess she doesn't think of me as a guy when she's doing my makeup. Hey, can I ask you? How do you think of me when I got my makeup on? Am I Kyotaro, Kyoko?
めちゃんこどうでもいいですね。ああ、ほら、曲がった。
She wipes my eyebrows off roughly with a tissue.
次曲がったら、時間的に修正できないですからね。
Sorry. She starts drawing again. She's staring straight at my face. At least it's not my eyes, but it still feels like she's looking deep into me. That reminds me, I've read in a book that it's easier for people with a social anxiety to talk while looking at other person's eyebrows. Yeah, I remember that, actually. It'd be too rude to stare right at them, and too rude to completely avoid looking at them. It's a good workaround. It's thoughts like those run through my head.
Nandesuka?
I accidentally lock eyes with her. No, nothing.
一度意識しちゃうとずっと恥ずかしいんですから、やめてくださいよ。
Sorry. She's still a little cross with me. It's not that she doesn't think of me as a guy, she's just trying not to. I'll be more careful, she is helping me do my makeup after all. And they still let her paint my eyebrows.
はい。あとは仕上げですね。
She starts making minor adjustments here and there. I'm not knowledgeable about makeup, so I have no idea what she's actually doing. Oh yeah, do you remember what we spoke about when you first did my makeup for me?
細かいことは覚えてないですよ。自分スペック高くないですから。
You said you had a little wage with the library club.
ああ、そういえば。よく覚えてますね。
Your style of speech remains as frank as ever, but there was a flash of tension on her face for a split second. I thought it was important enough to remember.
So, yeah. Ma.
Can I ask you to go silent? She combs my hair, vague as she speaks. I can't see her face anymore now that she's behind me. When I asked her about her worries a week ago, she said she wanted to think. Things through herself, yeah? Maybe it's time to try again?
Golden Week 前の家計算と同じですよ。
Ah, to stay or not to stay? The same? So she's worrying about whether she should quit the library club. I didn't imagine it at first, but it's somehow unsurprising. The fact is so I hear that I can easily see it happening now. Why are you thinking of quitting? Is it too tiring to juggle your part-time job and activities?
一言で言うのは難しいですけど。
The door suddenly opens.
Kana, make mada? Sakuraba-san ga tokei kini shite ru.
Kana already?
Ah, gomen. Chacha to owarasu kara. Yoroshiku ne.
Misono leaves. Can I ask his size at the side of her retreating figure?
Nanka, ki ga nuke chaimashita. Hanashi no tsuzuki wa mata kondo de ii desu ka?
Yeah, whatever you feel like.
Arigatou gozaimasu.
She goes silent as she starts to comb my hair again.
Ah, so da. 今の話、みんなには?
I know, don't worry. I'm not sure what should I tell her when this subject gets brought up again. I suppose I wouldn't know how I'd feel until it actually happens, but right now... Can ask his feelings are what's important. I don't want her to quit. Well, I guess that's thinking about Kanasuke, which basically gives her point with her, I assume. And I don't want her to quit, it's basically my feelings, my priorities, I guess. So, it won't be... It will be a natural answer, I guess. So I will go with that, because Sakuraba. If I ignore her circumstances and only focus on what I want, then simply I don't want her to quit. It comes this far together. I want us to stick to through it to the end. With our preparations finished, we head to today's location for dissipating fires. We have a new Sakuraba designs fires in hand. The first will take place on June 19th, Saturday, just as planned. The venue will open at 5 PM, the candles will rise at 5:30 PM and fall at 9 PM. There will be 14 participating clubs. We're going to sell the event as a buffet dinner, where you can enjoy the many and varied performances of all sorts of clubs as you eat.
ねえ、かけい君。あの本、一通り読んでみたよ。
Wow, ready? How were they? Think they'll be helpful?
うん。今日のビラ配りで試してみるつもり。
Shirasaki pumps her fist. Sakuraba seems to be staring daggers at us, but I paid no mind.
何ですか?あの本って。白崎さんだけずるいです。私にも何かくださいよ。
The junior swarm. The two of them are getting closer to me than usual. The crossplay probably helps in that regards. Fine, fine, you can have this. I take out two pieces of candy from my pocket and give them one each.
Wahai! Ame-chan da! Yahoo! Oishii!
Kakei-senpai, itsumo pocket ni ame o?
Apparently he's a molester. Nope, I don't remember how they got there. I'm not even sure if they mine.
そんなもの人に渡さないでくださいよ。
He's just joking.
あの、もう食べちゃったんですけど。
Can I ask you had oops?
大丈夫？一応味は変じゃないんで、平気だと思う。
Can I ask you start chewing on the candy? Okay, Shirasaki, let's do our best.
うん。よろしくね。あの、ミナフェスを、よろしくお願いします。
That's it, keep it up. Not too bad for a start.
6月19日。あの、新しいイベントが生まれます。
No, 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 that doesn't say anything. Never give up, never surrender. The crowd's getting larger, which seems to be affecting her terribly.
6月19日、図書部主催のイベント、ミナフェスが生まれます。
Okay, that's...
あなたのお気に入りのパフォーマンスをぜひ探してください。
There you go. You told them what for. You got it, thanks, kid.
京子、コーチングはいいからお前もビラ配れ。
Shut up. Hehe. I made you angry.
京子さん、うざいです。
Yeah.
俺の京子ちゃんはそんなキャラじゃない。
We return to the library after all the flyers had distributed as usual. The tunes are quilling up for a photo with us as usual. Time for part two of our work.We're back at our club room after the photo-taking session. Her stately poise with all the height and pride, non-grandly she died.
京子さん、大丈夫ですよ。もう終わりましたからね。
Can I ask you to my back with compassion? No matter how much I enjoy the backup, I feel it will never heal the scars of my heart. The tragedy occurred shortly after everyone started taking photos.The zipper at the back of my maid costume suddenly broke and revealed my back to the ravenous hordes. I tried my best to keep my clothes up so that I would not be outed as a guy, but it apparently might be looking as sexy as usual. I was then violated by countless camera flashes.
見ろ、かけい。お前の犠牲は無駄じゃなかった。
The crowd points at her laptop. The website his counter keeps increasing by insane amounts.
こうやってすぐに成果が出ると嬉しいね。
今日はトラ耳にしたのが良かったんでしょうか。
Why not actually?
間違いないね、次は脱いだらもっといいと思うよ。
プクプク。
高峰先輩は本当にゴミクズですね。
Come on! He's given us ideas! 高峰 silently joins his hands in the credits. He's acting like a Buddhist priest who's been given a... What? Who's been given alms? His half-crossed eyes and peaceful face show his proximity to ecstasy.
チケットの販売開始までにどこまで話題にできるかが勝負だな。
We have 2,000 tickets to sell at 1,500 yen each. The large amount of participant clubs meant we had to extend our reservation for 4 hours, thus doubling the cost. We decided to increase the amount of tickets instead of raising the price, but that's only work if we can sell all of them.
販売開始は6月10日だっけ？
Scrap explains its schedule again. The sale of tickets starts at 4 p.m. on the 10th of June. We decided not to deal with online payment systems due to their complexity. People will reserve their tickets via email and they will pay by cash in the cafeteria. We'll be setting up a table at the corner of the cafeteria from June 10th onward to carry out the transactions. Kanaski handled the negotiations.On that end, naturally. Sorry, I'm dying.
他の広報関係のオファーはどうなってる？
芹沢さんへはメールを送ったよ。今は返事待ち。
Negotiations. Yeah.
商店街もメールの返信待ちです。
ウェブニュースは断られた。話題性が認められた場合はこちらから改めて取材の依頼をさせてもらうってさ。
Ich wasn't the person who was assigned. I'm the only person who wasn't assigned anything in particular. I'm basically the partisan of the group. I don't have any specific role. Instead, I assist whoever looks like they need it the most, mentally and physically. The door opens and Kadashi re-enters.
お疲れ様。あら、京子ちゃん、今日も綺麗ね。そろそろいい人見つかるんじゃない？
Who do you think you are? My aunt? What are you here for anyway?
図書委員長の話。ようやく向こうの要望が分かったの。
I have a really bad feeling about this. Kadashi whispers as if letting us in a huge secret.
本当？
要望に応えれば、物質の問題はクリアということですよね。もちろん。
それで具体的には？
ああ、それね。まあひどいのよ。何度聞いても言わなかった理由が今日やっと分かったわ。
She sent her best to the press call after she paces back and forth, but a giggle or two leaks out. It's something related to Kyoko, isn't it? Is it really that terrible? Aren't you exaggerating?
Okay, 発表します。
Kadashi's hands go straight to her hips.
ズバリ、Kyoko ちゃんの個人撮影会です。
Fuck me.
委員長、京子ちゃんの大ファンらしいの。
I see. Trick trap. Nice host! Nice host! Trick trap. Trick trap!
これから個人撮影会に応じてくれれば、物質のことは完全にチャラにしてくれるって。なんだ、そんなこと
か。What the f-
ガキ、ちょっと行ってこい。
What the fucking means it so? Scrabble speaks as she works her laptop. She's completely unfazed!Don't act like you're sending me on some errand to the nearby corner store!
もう、京子さんたら、例えが昭和。
平成生まれの肌、綺麗なうちに撮ってもらえよ。
I have to sleep now!
下着は無理だけど、ある程度の露出はいけるってことになってるから。
You make it sound so simple?
いいじゃない、減るもんじゃなし。あと、グッズも作りたいって言ってたから、こっちも OK 出しといた。
さすが小達さん、準備がいいね。
What stuff? Wait, this is...
筧先輩、図書部のためです。
Of course, you...
ためです。
The boss bows their heads. Everyone looks at me. More clearly, everyone dreads menacingly at me. They particularly dare me to refuse. But I'm all sweaty today. It will be embarrassing.
むしろ喜ばれるかと。
Yeah, unfortunately. I got a lot of admin work to take care of.
いいよ、行っといで。
It'll be obvious that I'm a guy if I strip.
そこがいいんだってさ。
No? Is that present for you?
はじめからわかってるだろう。
Looks like everyone is in agreement to sell me out. It's for the library club. It's for our club room.To protect our paradise, I can take a little pride in that. My knees start to give away, as I try to force myself to accept it.
おっと。
Kadashi props me up before I can fall.
腰を抜かすのはまだ早いぜ、お嬢ちゃん。
Kadashi whispers in my ear.
じゃあ悪いけど、京子ちゃん借りるね。
うん、撮影楽しみだな。
Kadashi mysterious.Ventriloquism vocalizes the exact opposite of my feelings. My fellow club members see me off without Ken's world. Dad, Mom, I may not remember what you look like, but I'm sorry anyway. And just for days, for some June.Our activities have become almost solely focused on promoting Junifest as we enter June. We spent several days in a row handing out flyers and putting up posters on bulletin boards and shops. We also put up an official website for the event and asked the participating clubs to publicize as much as they can. I believe we've done pretty much all there is to do. But no matter how hard we try, staying in the spotlight is a lot harder than just getting into it. The hit count of our websites and the amount of inquiries have both flat lines. Lunch break?
そうじゃないだろって話だよ、も
う。So, Grubba's staring at her laptop screen and muttering to herself in between bites of her lunch. She's so busy nowadays, she's even working at her laptop during meals. Now that our promotion campaigns have become something of a routine, she's insisted on increasing her workload on day what? On D-Day matters? Things like meeting with the people handling the sound, checking on the venue, and fielding the questions from the participating clubs and other students. She's also responsible for the making of the flyers, posters, even tickets, and pretty much everything related to design. Miss Son and Kanaski are taking some of the inquiries with the help of a list of common questions and answers, but the rest are harder to take off of her. We're down on energy drinks to finish off lunch. You have heard the configuration she downs here in one gulp is awfully attractive.
Sakuraba-san! Kotte masu ne!
Kanatsuki starts to massage Sakuraba's shoulders.
Ah, kimochi. Kore kara wa ikka ni hitori Suzuki-kana no jidai da na. Kabun na okotoba de gozaimasu.
I have not heard a peep from Kanatsuki about whether she'll stay in the library of rap since the last time I brought it up. The others don't seem to have noticed either. She's probably trying to figure things out on herself.
Ticket の予約はどうだ?
まだ 30% といったところだ。
600?
販売は遠い。
Well, that's already quite good. The biggest publicity boost we can hope for will be the radio broadcast. Hopefully Shirasaki's interview will go well.
Shirasaki のトークか。
Yeah.Everyone looks up at the speaker in the classroom. It's Gabrum. The lunchtime broadcast will be airing shortly. Shirasaki will be appearing on it. I should relieve myself before it starts. I'm going to the bathroom. Urgently.
そんな報告いらないです。
I stand up from the table. I take a quick peek at the library front counter as I leave the Gabrum. And she isn't anywhere around. It's been 5 days since I've started investigating Katachi in earnest. I have not found anything particular suspicious yet.I even looked into her class and her major department, but there was nothing out of the ordinary either. Doesn't seem likely that she's the shepherd. Oh wait, maybe she's noticed that I'm spying on her? No, that can't be. Library club members are famous for blending into the environment. Automatic doors don't even open for me. There's no way she could have noticed. She could have noticed. A sudden wave of loneliness watches over me. Whatever. Off to the bathroom I go. That's for you?At the same time in the library club's club room.
さて、諸君。一つ聞いてほしいことがある。
What's going on?
率直に言うと、最近、家計がコダチを追い回しているらしい。
If they notice, then Kodachi surely noticed.
ストーカーですか?さすが家計先輩。
Fuck off!
まずは、目撃者の証言を聞いてもらおう。
The club just can ask you?
そうなんですよ。筧さんが本棚の整理をしている小立さんをじっと見てるんです。
The little celebrity club members stalker tendencies right by the photo to see. Witness testimony from Miss Suzuki of placehold.
それも1回や2回じゃなくって、ここのところずっとなんです。あれは狙ってる男の目でしたよ。本当、男の人って怖いですよね。
まさかまさかの家計小立ちライン成立か。
The SS? Like sheep? He means...
家も隣同士ということですしね。
両方一人暮らしじゃ、こりゃもう止められないね。家計も、俺たちの知らない間に大人の階段を駆け上がってくんだな。
家計め、ハレンチな。
あれ、姫は家計が気になる
Obviously.
まさか、バカらしい。
Right, right. The club walks away in half.
やっぱり、男性は胸なんですかね。
I see, yeah, I see. Why would you think that way?
違うと信じたいけど。
あは。
家計は知らんが、俺は違う。
女の子は中身だ。
小ずるく点数を稼ぐな。
いや、
ともかく身内にストーカーがいるのはよろしくない。犯罪になる前に止めてやるのも友情だろう。
Right, right, friends
ですね。仮に純愛だとしてもストーカーはダメ、絶対です。
Right, right.
私はどうでもいいですけど。
千里ちゃん、覇気がないぞ。二人がこんなに浮き足立ってるのに。
浮き足立ってなんかないですよね、桜庭さん。
Also, wait just a second.
もちろんだ。
That was weird. Okay, I'm gonna end it here actually. And I'm gonna start sharing maybe in like... What time is it? 11. Yeah, 11. I'm gonna upload what I have right now. Well, like... Ifaria! What else? Ah, 9 and... What? A fucking... Ah, and Riddle Joker, yeah. So yeah. As for... Dead Shokan... And Summer Pockets, when I will upload it... I may upload Summer Pockets if I will be able to... That depends on limits with YouTube videos. Because there is a limit how many videos you can upload in 24 hours or something. So yeah. And for sharing and... Chrono Clock, considering that it's now 11 o'clock, I will be able to, as I said, as I promised, to end it tonight, so yeah. And I guess you will... But when you will see it, that's another matter, actually. Because if I upload it 15, I will upload it the evening, Summer Pockets, and if I can, Dai to Shokan, but most likely only Summer Pockets. Then maybe Wednesday. Yeah, maybe I considering I will be fucking dead after I will stop recording Chrono Clock and Sharing. That will be like maybe 11 or 12 it's evening. I'm gonna sleep and I'm not sure that I will be wake up in the morning, so yeah. You can expect Dai to Shokan at Wednesday it's evening, maybe like 6 or 7. And then Sharing and Chrono Clock I guess I will leave it to the morning of Thursday. Yeah. So I could surely upload it, because if I actually will do that limits, like for example, I will reach it, then for next 24 hours I just can't upload at all. So, you know. So I'm being careful with that. So yeah, see you at Sharing, I guess.